run. Did you hear the news that's going round? The shamrock is forbid by law to grow on Irish ground. St. Patrick's Day no more to keep, his colour can't be seen, for there's a bloody law in the wearing of the green. I met with Napper Tandy, and he took me by the hand, and he said how's poor old Ireland, and how does she stand? She's the most distressful country that ever you have seen. They're hanging men and women there for wearing of the green.
She's the most distressful country that ever you have seen. They're hanging men.
At last our colour should be torn from Ireland's hair, her son with shame and sorrow from the dear old soil will far. I've heard whispers of a country that lies far beyond the sea, where rich and poor stand equal in the light of freedom's day. Oh, Erin, must we leave you, driven by the tyrant's hand? Must we ask a mother's welcome from a strange but happier land, where the cruel cross of England's thraldom ne'er shall be seen, and where, thank God, we live and die still where.